Whoa, yeah, yeah, yeah. Somebody told me, boy, everything she wants is everything she sees. California, how you doing? Are you ready to have a good time? Are you ready to go back to the 80s and the 90s? And for most of us, who's ready to take a trip back to high school, let me hear you scream. Okay, this first song is everything she wants. So I see plenty of hands in the air. And I want to hear every single person. Are you ready? Okay. Somebody told me, boy, everything she wants Y'all ready? Come on, let's go! Hands in the air. I wanna know who's feeling too funky. Beautiful people in here. Thank you for coming out tonight. Are you ready to have a really good time? We want you to leave all your cares and troubles outside these four walls and hop in our magical musical time machine as we go back to all the hits of the 80s and 90s of Wham and George Michael, yeah? All right, we're in the right place. Hey, we have one rule before we go further. We don't want you coming in here tonight thinking of yourselves just as the band, or, well, just as the, you know, you bought a ticket, we're gonna watch this band play a few songs. But rather tonight, we would like every single one of you to think of yourselves as part of the band. How does that sound? Oh, that's perfect. That's what we were hoping for. So your role tonight is you are the backup choir, yeah? Are you ready to sing? Take a big swig of your liquid courage. Because I want you to sing your hearts out. So here's how it's going to work. Your role is the backup choir. I invite you to sing every lyric of every song. But just in case you're one of those that sits back and kind of waits for a little bit of a prompting, there's going to be certain points in the song where I put the mic out over the audience, and that's your cue that if you're not already singing, I want you to sing and fill in the lines. You got it? Perfect. Okay, for our first song, as the backup choir, we're going to go all the way back to 1984. Who remembers 1984? It was quite a long time ago, but we've made it thus far, yeah? You probably weren't even born, were you? These two right here. Yeah, this is great. I like your shades too there. Okay, so let's see here. I'm going to warm you up a bit a cappella. I want you to fill in the lines, okay? Let's see if you remember this one. Here we go. Every day I hear a different story, and people saying that you're no good for me. Saw your lover with another, and she's making a fool of you. Come on. Very nice. Cause if you love me, baby, you deny it. Yeah. But you laugh and tell me I should try it. Tell me I'm your baby, and I will
understand.
Woo, but you know that I will forgive you just this
once, forever.
Cause darling, you could drag me to hell and back just as long as we're together. And you do, everyone, come on. I don't want your
freedom.
And I don't want to play around. I don't want no part-time love just brings me down. I don't want your
freedom.
Woo! Girl, all I want right now is you. Are you still having a good time? I need to know though, is my backup choir ready to sing again? Are you sure you're ready to sing? Come on. That's what we're hoping for. Okay, let's see here. We're gonna go back to another old Wham song. I'm gonna warm you up a bit a cappella. I want you to fill in the lines, okay? Here we go. Call me good, call me bad, call me anything you want to, baby. But I know that you say it, and I know I'll make you happy with the one thing that you never had, baby. Come on.
I'm your man.
Woo. Don't you know that, baby? Sing it. One time, one, two, let's go. If you're gonna do it right, sing it for me.
If you're gonna do it right,
do it with me. If you're gonna do it right, do it with me. Let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, that was fun, yeah? I love you too, darling. Thank you. Okay. This next song is one of my favorites to do with you, because this is a point of the show where the audience should sound louder than the band. Are you ready? I want you to take a big, big swig of your liquid courage, because I want you to sing your hearts out on this one, yeah? Okay, so here's how it's gonna work. We're gonna divide this audience into three groups, and each group is gonna get their own part to sing. We'll see which group sings their part the loudest and the best. How does that sound? Okay, so here's how it's gonna work. Let's see here. Okay, if you are anywhere to the right of this pole, over here, you are group A. Group A, are you ready? Okay, group A, repeat after me. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Very nice, group A, all right. Okay, if you are anywhere to the left of this line, all the way from the front to the back. Over here, you are group B. Group B, are you ready?
Yeah.
Group B, are you sure you're ready?
Yeah.
Okay, group B, repeat after me. La da 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 da. La da 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 da. Very nice. Okay, if you are anywhere in between A and B, you are group C. Group C, are you ready? Okay, I have a confession to make. Of all the three lines, my personal favorite goes to group C. I'm sorry. I'm sure your line is your favorite, and it should be, okay? So I want you to sing your line like it's your favorite. But the reason I like this line is a bit meatier. It's a bit sexier. You can really get your tongue around this line. Okay, so let's see here. Repeat after me, group C. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
One more time. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Woo, very nice. Okay, we're gonna rehearse it one more time before we kick it in with the band. We'll go from A to B to C. You can put the accompanying arm stabs in and give a little bit of a choreography to it. Okay, here we go. I love it. Repeat after me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. La da 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 da. Yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah.
Woo, very nice.
Come
on, let's see them fingers snapping out there. Are you ready? I said, are you ready? Come on.
Yeah.
special, some sacred in your eyes. For just one moment, to be bold and naked at my side. Sometimes I think that you never understand me. Maybe this time is forever. Say it can be. Whoa, whoa. That's all you want, yeah. Some is special, some are sacred in your life. For just one moment, to be bold and naked at my side. Sometimes I think that you never understand. Thank you.
just let me go. I'd really like to try. Oh, I'd really love to know. Will you tell me you're gonna regret it? And I'll tell you that I love you, but you still say go.
Well, I won't tease you, won't tell you no lies.
Yeah.
Don't need no Bible, just look in my eyes.
I've waited so long, baby, now that we're cold.
I can't take much more, girl, I'm losing control.
Come on.
It's a hot one in here tonight, yeah? On my little costume changer, I was almost unable to get this new tank top on. It was quite sticky. Would you prefer I went without it or no? Okay. This next song, I'm pretty sure there's probably no one in this place that doesn't know this next song. No peeking, darling. I see you. You were one of those naughty girls that was probably looking over at your friend's tests in school, weren't you? There's probably no one in this place doesn't know this next song, so I want to see plenty of hands in the air. And I want to hear every single person. Are you ready? I really want to hear the backup choir for this one. I'm going to warm you up a bit a cappella. Let's see here. Okay, let's go all the way back here. You ready? You put the boom boom into my heart. You send my soul sky high when your loving starts. Jitterbug into my brain. Goes a bang, bang, bang till my feet do the same. Something's bugging me, something ain't right. My best friend told me what you did last night. You left me sleeping in my bed. I was dreaming, but should have been with you instead. Come on. Leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Come on.
Wake me up before you go-go.
I don't want to miss it when you hit that high. Come on.
Before you go-go.
Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you go-go. Take me dancing tonight. I wanna hit that. I'm wrong time. and time stands still be for me. Frozen here on the ladder of my life, yeah. It's much too late to save myself from falling. I took a chance and change your way of life. But you misread my meaning when I met you. Close the door and you left me. All the right romantic lines, come on. I can't find all the right romantic lines. But see me once and see the way I discard me, baby, no. Just because you think I mean you harm. But these cuts I am Time. Oh my goodness. So this is a sold out show tonight, from what I hear. Would you like us to come back and you bring your friends next time? Well, thank you so much for being here, but we're not even near the end. So hey, I just want to tell you a really wonderful story regarding this show, George Michael Reborn. It has been such a wonderful journey doing this show because it has brought into our lives so many people that were very near and dear to George Michael. Just a few weeks ago, high up in the hills of Hollywood, we were doing a private party, and at that party was George Michael's exclusive photographer for the whole Faith album, the Faith era. Also at that party was one of the sweetest, dearest souls you could ever meet. That was Kathy Jung. She was the beautiful Asian model in the I Want Your Sex video. She was also George Michael's girlfriend back in the late 80s. Such a sweet, sweet soul. And then a few months before that, we actually had running sound for us at one of our shows, the sound person for George's Cover to Cover tour. What a treat that was. And then one of the biggest highlights of the show is back in 2019, got a call from the manager of one of the former and founding members of Wham, Mr. Dion Estes. Anybody remember him? Not only was Dion Wham and George's bass player, but he also had a beautiful song called Heaven Help Me. Maybe remember it? It went, Heaven help me talk to strangers. Heaven help me over you. I can't seem to take these changes. Everything reminds my heart of you. Do you remember that? So we get a call from the manager of Dion Estes. She says, Dion loves your show. He sees you're going to be in LA in a few weeks. He would love to get on stage and play a few songs with you. Would you like that? We're like, of course we would. It's one thing, you know, when you're tributing a band, but one of the original members wants to be a part of the band you're tributing. It's amazing. So making a long story short, Dion gets on stage. We rock one show together. It's absolutely magical. We rock two shows together. It's absolutely magical. The ball starts rolling. We think, this is pretty darn cool. And then the stupid COVID shuts everything down. So Dion and I, we talked on the phone. We chatted like a bunch of schoolgirls. Dion was a soul that you would love immediately if you had the blessing of meeting him. We said, you know, what we're doing here seems pretty magical. Maybe we could get Andrew Ridgely on board and get Wham back together. What do you think of that? That would be pretty amazing. But we hunkered down, waited for COVID to lift, and then sadly, as COVID began to lift, Dion went into the hospital, never made it out, and he passed away. And I don't know where you were on December 25th of 2016, but that is when our dear George Michael left us. And then 3 years later, on December 25th of 2019, his dear sister, his makeup artist, Melanie, passes away as well. So it seems like maybe the Wham reunion's happening on the other side, yeah? I like to think the good Lord loves music, and maybe every morning he says to George and Dion, hey, how about you sing for me a little, wake me up before you go. So hey, I'm sorry if I'm over-spiritualizing this moment, but I like to think that maybe, just maybe, if we well our hearts up with gratitude and we sing from our hearts to theirs, that maybe the good Lord would peel open heaven's curtain as we sing this song from our hearts to George, Melanie, Dion, and so many others. Sing it with me. It goes, last Christmas gave you my heart, but the very next day you gave it away. Your turn.
This year,
I'll give it to someone special. All together. Last Christmas gave you my heart, but the very next day
you gave it away.
This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Whoa. Sing it!
So I'm never gonna dance again. The way I dance with you.
put a heart in mine. Ignorance is kind. There's no comfort in the truth. Pain is not holy and fine. I'm never gonna dance again. Guilty feet have got no rhythm. Though it's easy to pretend, I'm really not a fool. Should've known better than a cheating friend. Wasted chance that I've been given. So I'm never gonna dance again the way I dance with you. Okay, hey, I just want to put a quick pause on the music and give out a few thank yous, because long before you got here tonight, there were a lot of people hard at work trying to make this extra special, hoping you had a great time, and did you? Oh my gosh. Well, firstly, I'd like to thank every single one of you for buying a ticket, your hard-earned money, and coming out here tonight with George Michael Reborn. Yeah? Thank you so much. So hey, I also want to give a thank you to Enrique Montero. He is the owner of this beautiful club, Retro Junkie. Give it up for Enrique. All the detail in this beautiful place. You know, I saw videos of this place. Oh my gosh, it'd be really fun to play here. Little vinyl records on the wall and such. So we're really glad to be here, Enrique. Thanks for having us. All right, Adam Alvarez, the agent that booked us for this. Thank you so much for all your hard work. I want to give a thank you for Sam. Sam, wave your hand in the air. Sam. And also your lighting guy over there. I never caught his name, but Sam, great job on the front of house tonight. Great job on the mix. Also, I want to give thank you to Max on video. Or Matt on video. Also had Alex on video. Alex, the stagehand. Trisha, I don't know where you're at, but thank you so much for all the hospitality tonight. She really worked hard to make it special in the green room and everything. Thank you, Trisha. Also, Shanae and Chris, thank you for your hospitality as well. I also want to give a very dear thank you to my friend Jennifer Orson Bennett tonight, wherever she's at over there. Thank you, dear. Thank you for all your wisdom and legal help with everything. I really appreciate you. And as I said, all of you, thank you again for buying a ticket. But hey, I'm wondering, would you like to meet my very dear friends here, the band? Would you like to meet the band? Okay, over here. Are you all right?
I'm good.
Over here, did he really shred those solos tonight? I think I saw a few sparks shoot off your fingers tonight. On guitar, please make some noise for Mark Massengale. And then over here, when you walked in here tonight, you thought, I think we're coming to a George Michael tribute show, but is that the Iceman, Val Kilmer, from Top Gun? Oh my gosh, you got a 2-for-1 tonight, didn't you? I'll tell you what, he'll cut you a deal. If you buy us all a round of old fashions, he'll take off his shirt, lube himself up, and recreate the volleyball scene. Playing with the boys. On the bass, the Iceman, Brian Paulson. Okay, we're gonna unleash him tonight. Usually we keep him caged up. He's like a rabid puma. So he used to be a cage fighter, but he gave that up to be a drummer in a British pop band. Would you please make some noise on the drums, Mr. David Panarelli? You gotta come give him a hug. It's like hugging a very muscly pit bull. Give him a flex, Dave. Okay, I'm Robert Bartko, B-A-R-T-K-O, and we're George Michael Reborn, and we would be so grateful if you tagged us, hashtag George Michael Reborn Tribute on social media. Go to georgemichaelreborn.com and send us your videos and pictures. We'd be very grateful. Would you like to hear one more? Are you sure you want to hear one more? Okay, well, I want to see a lot of hip shaking on the dance floor for this one.
Somehow, all we have to see, yeah, is that I.
on the run, boy. We've been living in a fantasy. So on the race, got out of the place. Went back home, got a brand new face for the boys in MTV. But today, the way I play the game is not the same, no. Thank you so much.